Hey everybody, welcome back. This is Dr. Kranke here in the laboratory. I just wanted to share a little update. I've got the clear on the body. It fought me a little bit because I started this morning and it was really humid. But by this afternoon, I polished it out, sprayed it with two more rounds of clear, polished again, and then a final coat of the clear. And I hope you could see the shimmer. Anyway, I have it mocked up right here just so that, you know, we could see what it looks like with the shoes on and some of the chrome. And it's looking pretty good. I don't know if you could see the color shifting, all right? But there is quite a bit of it, in part because once you start to do a whole bunch of different candies on there, you know, and like I said, I went from purple around the front here, and then I got it on the lower rocker panels, and then back here, and yeah, I think you could see a little bit there, and also some of the shimmer. I don't know if you could see it, but I'm trying to get as close as humanly possible. The other thing that I forgot to mention, and I didn't mention it because I really thought it had not worked, was that the once I applied the gold and the silver paint, I put on a very, very light coat of a pink marbleizer, and because I wanted to create some texture, and it took, I don't know how many coats of candies are on here, but it took a while for me to feel like the whole thing had disappeared. And so I think you could see a little bit of that pink marbleizer, but it just came out, you know, it came out nice and shiny. And I really love it. The other thing I was going to say is that I've got it mocked up here, so it's rolling, and I never like to have my models roll because, you know, a few models have rolled off the bench, you know, from the bench straight into the trash can because they've fallen and shattered, and it's gotten me really upset. Let me see if I could turn it around without, oh, there goes one tire. That's all right. That's the other side right there. But anyway, I mean, you could see how shiny the thing is. There's the light up there. And it's just, I'm very pleased with it, and I think it's going to build into a nice vehicle once I get the interior. Again, I'm not doing anything crazy to this. It's just mostly box stock, and I might just make a few modifications to the interior and to the engine. And that's about it, and we'll call it a day, you know. Anyway, I wanted to share it with you and show you what we've got. And, yeah, see, you could tell... Yep, there goes another shoe. I like that. They just fall off. You could tell that some of that pink is under there. And it's got, I think, something like maybe 10 coats of different candies, which I described in the previous video. Anyway, so hope you enjoyed it. And next up is working on the chassis and engine and interior. And maybe I'll be done with this in about a week and a half or so. Anyway, enjoy it. And let me know what you think. Really appreciate it.